Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm gonna be doing a different video. I wanted to do something different because I've been doing a lot of makeup videos. So I thought I'll do a different video where I'm gonna compare two liquid eyeliners, which I wanted to literally differentiate between the two. So today, that is what we are gonna be doing. So if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you're subscribed to my channel so that you don't miss any of the future videos, and also click on the notification bell icon so that you could be a part of the Frost Squad family. Yeah, the two eyeliners that we are gonna be comparing is one from Oriflame, the Pure Color range. This is also a liquid eyeliner, and the other one is from Avon, from the Silky Pretty range. This is also a liquid eyeliner. So why did I choose both of these is because both of them are in the same price range. I'll leave the price on the screen or in the description box for you guys to check out, because I don't exactly remember how much were these for, because I got it very long ago. So yeah, you can get both of these on any portal, like say for example Flipkart, Amazon, Nykaa, wherever you want to purchase it, you can get it. Or if you know any consultant who's been selling these, you can get it from them. And if you would want to know how I feel about it and how it worked on me, then please keep on watching this video. So I'll be using Oriflame one on my right side and Avon on my left side, and sorry for that because I have been going through a lot of problems since because I started filming in the daytime. So yeah, firstly the wand, as you can see, this is like quite thin. Yeah, this is quite thin, and this is how the wand of Avon one looks like. Both of these are quite similar. If the wand, you know, the brush or the applicator is quite similar. Oriflame has 8 ml of product and Avon has 7.5 ml of product. So I'm just gonna apply, try doing a normal wing with both of these. So first, try the Oriflame one. Apply it again and again, or say for example 2 or 3 swipes, it gets like a good pigmentation or the opacity high. And talking about the wing that I've created, it wasn't very difficult for me to do that. It was like quite easy, because normally liquid eyeliners are the worst in creating your wing because they don't cooperate at all. Now I'm gonna be using the Avon one on my left. Showing you on the left eye is the tough part. Okay. So this one was like very easy. I just went on with one swipe and you can see how pigmented it is. And also the wing, when I tried drawing the wing, it was like very easy for me to do that compared to this one. The one thing that helped me, like, or that was easy drawing my wing, was the wand or the applicator. This even then looks thinner. This was sturdy compared to this one. Both of these, this one was my favorite. I think this one would be my favorite because the wing was like literally very easy for me to draw, and also the liner looked perfect and it did not take much of my time. Wherein with this, I had to go a long way. And yeah, I think I would choose the Avon one compared to the Oriflame one. That is it for today's video. If you guys like this video, please make sure to hit on the like button and leave some lovely comments in the comment section. And I'll see you guys next time with another video. Till then, take care. Bye.